Clifton. Hi, good morning. I'm here outside in this beautiful weather with
Tommy Lyons, Lyons Lifts. How you doing today?
So we're just going to ask him a couple questions. What are your plans for this Wednesday?
Oh, this Wednesday, it's going to be a blast. I'm going to stay on my grind. I'm going to keep working. I'm just going to try to make the best of the day, you know?
I know you lift heavily and you're very inspirational. What are some inspiration to give to CHS?
Don't take every day as a given. And work hard and, bro, just keep on your grind. Don't be comfortable with who you are. Always try to be better.
That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. All right. I'm not going to keep you away from your game.
Thank you, bro. Let me get back in this real quick.
All right. Awesome. Great throw.
Thanks, man.
Have a great one, CHS. I'll see you tomorrow.
I cannot change. In the hills, keep off in the main.
It's Wednesday Mustangs. I'm Amaya.
And I'm Kimani.
And let's get into these announcements.
Mustangs, this year's talent show auditions are Tuesday, March 24th, Wednesday the 25th, and Thursday the 26th. They will be held in K3 at 2:30.
So if you want to show off your talents, then go audition.
If you have any questions, go pay Ms. Beecham a visit in E205 or send her an email to sign up. Don't be shy. We want to see everyone on stage.
Seniors, do you cover your head when you hear this announcement? Like, come on, we say this every day, bruh. And I still hear people asking about the yearbooks. They're still $85 right now. Unless you want to pay full price for the yearbooks, I suggest you go get those ASAP.
You can order them at yearbookforever.com or in the main office with cash and money order only.
Juniors, stop what you're doing and listen up. This one's for you. Go sign up for the half-day early release programs, co-op, or internship.
I know you guys love staying in school, but wouldn't you love it if you left early every day? Like, look at us. We leave every day and it's a blessing.
There's only a couple of spots available. All classes are filled on a first-come, first-served basis.
If you have any questions about the early release program, see Ms. Rossi at N214 during homeroom.
The spring musical starts in 2 days, so be sure to come out to see 9 to 5 The Musical on the 13th, 14th, and...
You can purchase tickets online now. $10 for students, $12 for adults. There are yellow posters around school. Be sure to scan a QR code to access the website.
Or you can wait until the night of and pay $12 for students and $15 for adults. If you're interested in girls soccer, there will be a meeting on Thursday, March 12th in K3 at 2:15.
Juniors and seniors interested in joining the National Honor Society must submit the required documents. Students who meet the character and scholarship requirements will receive invitations. If you think you are eligible but did not get an invitation, please join the Google Classroom with code IM59TQJ.
If you're interested in taking the new fun and exciting statistics class next year, please see Mr. Orr in North 117.
Well, that's all we have for you beautiful people today.
I'm Amaya.
And I'm Kimani. And have a, it's National Promposal Day Wednesday. Drop the top, play hide and seek. Jump inside, jump straight to the lead. Take a sip, feel just how I be. On freeway, but no, ain't nothing free. Been laced, been busting bills, but still ain't nothing changed. You in the mob, soon as you rock the chain. She caught the waves, just thumbing through my brains.
Jessica Bracken, I'm playing Judy Burnley. I love Judy because I find a lot of myself in her. We have some of the same mannerisms, the same sense of humor, but Judy starts off in the show as a really unsure woman. She's really unsure of what she's doing. She's unsure of herself, but throughout the course of the show, she really finds herself, and by the end of the show, she's kind of a badass. So.
Hi, I'm Angelina Picosa, and I'll be playing Doralee Rhodes.
I really love Dorley. She's very fun, bubbly, and she doesn't really let anything get to her. She's the equivalent of Dolly Parton, and Dolly Parton actually wrote the music for this show. At the beginning, she's judged on how, like, she's judged on her appearance and how she looks, and by the end, everyone realizes, like, how much she really cares about everyone and realizes her true worth, and that she actually has a heart of gold.
Hi, my name is Nicole Alexander, and I'll be playing Violet Musical. Violet works at Consolidated, and she wants to be promoted. And we spend the whole musical trying to take down Hart, our egotistical, lying, hypocritical boss. The musical is just really promoting women empowerment. Besides that, Violet is a single mother and a widow, and she really loves her son, Josh.
Hi, my name is Lewis Abramson. I'll be playing Franklin Hart Jr. My character is really mean to all the people in the office. He treats everybody like crap, like they're worth nothing. And that's it. You should come see it.